You smell their fear. He's here. Death is coming. Look at the bones. Death is coming. Look at the bones. That's going to be you. That's going to be everyone. What makes you think you stay down?
To get to the Eye of the Storm. Find him. this will pull me under again. don't want to hurt them again.
He was lost.
And you found him.
You brought him here.
Home.
Now he can rest.
Rest now, Saga.
Poor Senua.
It's too much.
Too much for her.
All the grief.
All the death. The others.
Their pain.
It's too much.
She can't do it.
Not alone.
But she isn't alone.
Is she?
Another haunted spirit given peace. Another victim of the ravaged land now rests. A promise kept. But the lives lost in calming the storm, they cut deep.
It weakens you, each death. Does it hurt you?
She doesn't.
Can you keep going?
She is so hurt.
Yes.
Broken. She needs to see.
The biggest fight is ahead.
Almost.
The giant of Borgavarki is strong.
We are.
But I believe in you.
Together.
I want the bloodshed to end. Are you ready?
He will stop the sacrifices.
And she will
fulfill
her promise.
Too. Their pain and guilt infect her. But she can't let them lead. She has to see the path herself clean and clear and find the strength to follow it, even as dead hands pull her back. She has to find the light within and hang it in the sky to guide the others.